the carbon coat. You've all seen me fly. Hyperion 240 milliamp today. This has a striker motor in it now. So we have a 3000 kV. I don't know if you can see that in there or not. And there's a big little 3 right there. But you'll see what kind of performance you get from that. There's a flag, so we got some good wind. Things are offline today. So there'll also be some noise. But this is just the kind of performance I'm getting now. I got the timer set for 6 minutes. I probably shouldn't get that with how aggressive I plan on flying, but we'll see. Explode is on, and here we go. A little slow flight. That's pretty much unlimited vertical. There she goes. Oh, wing folded.
What?
Wing folded.
No way.
Yeah.
Did you land or crash?
More of a crash. Yeah, I nose dive. What? No, if the wind pulled it. Maybe I need the struts, or I need to fly less aggressively. Well, the good thing is, this wing's a dollar and a little bit of my time.
Did it break the spinner or anything?
Yeah, broke the shit out of it. New prop, some glue, we'll be rocking and rolling again.